But Upanishads tell you, there is enough energy within you, if you know how to take advantage of it, to release all these complexes and make yourself fresh every day. Today, the mind had complex, by evening, by discrimination, by meditation and all that, I removed the complex. Tomorrow my mind is fresh. If we can do so, that is wonderful. That is being spiritual all the time. Not only while going to temple we are spiritual, then we are anything else. That is what normally we are. That is not. Spirituality is a constant experience. Therefore, this last sentence must be remembered. The complexes of the mind must be released. The mind must be natural, spontaneous, like a child, and not full of what you call rigidity, neurotic mind, abnormal. You should not allow the mind to be so. It depends upon you only. The Gita teaching in the 6th chapter must be constantly kept in view. Uddhared atmanatmanam, natmanam avasadayet, atmaiva hyatmano bandho, atmai viripur atmanaha. Raise yourself by yourself. Don't let yourself down. For you are your own friend, you are your own enemy. Any boy or girl at home, beyond the age of 7 and 8, you can tell this to that child. The child must learn from that time onwards. I must stand on my own. I must not allow the mind to go down. I must lift it up. I am responsible. That will be a tremendous education for children. How do I become my own friend and enemy? The next shloka explains it. Banturatma atmanastasya yena atmaiva atmanajatah anatmanastu shatrutve vartet atmaiva shatruvat. When you refine your experiences, your mind remains free from all complexes. Every day it is fresh. That is what we have to do. If you don't do so, you become your own enemy. You think that man is my enemy. Actually, you are your own enemy. You don't realize the truth. This is a profound truth, and today's psychiatry understands that. Man becomes his own enemy. So this last utterance is the great gift of Vedanta, the Jnana Marga. You break down all these complexes within, realize your own infinite divine nature, its oneness with all, behave with everyone in a normal, natural, happy way. What a beautiful life.